This'll just take a second. Hello?
Hello, this is the Beijing Umbilical Blood Bank. The umbilical cord blood report you requested is ready. The results showed a high cytoactivity. When the doctor decides to transfer the umbilical blood, we'll immediately send the blood to the hospital. Our records show that the umbilical blood is autologous. That means you can enjoy our medical coverage, which includes the umbilical blood transplant with no extra charge. Please remember to save the original receipt. Best health to
yes.
you and your family,
yes.
sir.
Great. Honey, don't worry. We'll cure you. You'll be able to go home soon, okay? Don't worry. Mwah!
How is she? Has she stabilized yet?
Yes, she has. By the way, Doctor, I must thank you for saving my daughter's life.
My pleasure. Do they know what it was?
Yes, they do. Dr. Ching says it's aplastic anemia. For now, we're just waiting for a bed.
A bed? Miss Lin, come here, please.
Oh, Dr. Wang.
Are there beds in hematology?
Hematology is full right now.
It's full. Director Zhang, good timing. This little girl here has aplastic anemia. We just saved her. But hematology is full right now. And the hospital's really busy. And also the triage is a mess.
We don't have any beds right now. Don't worry. I'll make some calls and find a way, okay?
We'll inform you once we find a bed. So you just stay with
okay. him. Sorry for the trouble.
No problem.
Honey, we'll have to wait a little longer.
This has been a long and tiring day. And now we're free.
Hey, Rong Rong, buy me dinner?
Buy you dinner? Give me one good reason why I should.
Hey, if I wasn't there to help you with all those people today, you would have been too tired to move.
But I taught you a lot of things, didn't I? It was your first day at the triage. I'm your superior, understand? You should be buying me dinner.
I can't believe the ghost came.
What are you talking about? Are you all right?
Look, Rong Rong, what does that guy look like?
Is that Cheng Cheng Chuan? Am I just seeing things?
Please listen up. Everyone did well today. So go get some much-needed rest. Tomorrow's another big day. Those who are on duty, continue your work, while the rest go home.
Are you comfortable? I need this sample analyzed, okay?
What is it? What's wrong?
Shh.
Huh?
He's here. The ghost is here.
What is the matter with
you? What happened?
Remember the ghost you saw today? He's really here.
It's him.
Wait, yeah. What are you talking about?
Man, you are slow. I said I saw Shen Qing Chuan this morning, and I was right. He is here.
He really is.
That's impossible.
Then go see for yourself.
Huh?
Let's just observe.
Yes, Doctor.
Ajiao Chan.
Wait. You can go. I'll do it.
Oh, he'll be assisting you.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sure, no problem.
It's fine. Don't worry.
All right, that's good.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
You're very
yes.
welcome.
I appreciate what you've
done.
Who is it? Chen Chen. What's going on?
I'll go and say hi.
All right. It looks like we won't be having dinner tonight.
Hi, everyone. Hi. Hi.
Hello.
Hi, Dr. Cheng.
It's been a while.
Yes, it has. Dr. Ruiyang? Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Head Nurse Lin.
Yes, hello. Hello.
From now on, I'll be working here. It means that we're colleagues now. I look forward to working with you. Ruiyang, I know your shift is done. Can I talk to you?
Oh, sure. Go talk. Just go ahead.
What's going on? Are you stupid?
Hey. Why are you crowding here? Is something wrong?
We just got off work, Director.
If you're off, then go home. Hurry up and go. Just go home.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Hurry. Go take a bath. Wash off that bad luck.
So what do you want?
So you're upset.
Did you come all the way back to apologize to me?
No. I left my job in America and applied for work here. I will start next week. Ouyang, I'm sorry. Without any warning, I would always appear from nowhere. But don't worry. I won't just pass out all of a sudden, just like the last time, and not tell you how I feel. After I start next week, you'll have more time to talk to me. I know. It must be a shock to you that I suddenly appeared. I did think of other ways, but I really didn't know how I could meet up with you. If I call, you wouldn't answer. If I emailed, you wouldn't reply. I thought about it and chose to come here. Last time was a coincidence, and I startled you. I hope this time I won't be a bother. We just have to talk. How we meet up doesn't matter.
Are you sure you came back for me? You left your job in America. And your dreams. What about them?
I'm going to keep my dreams. But to me, you are the most important one. I'll prove to you that I'm not the same as before. I chose to throw everything I had, and now I have absolutely nothing. Ouyang, please forgive me.
I promised Chengjin dinner. Let's talk about this later.
Are you together?
We're not. He bought me dinner before, so it's my turn. Nothing more. I have to go. Let's talk next time.
Since Ouyang is not going to eat with you, then I'll eat with you.
No thanks.
So, are you saying you're not eating tonight or never eating again?
Never eating again.
Seriously? So, should I get a bed out and observe you? Or would you rather go to the ICU, huh? I can go call Hobo later and save you a spot, huh? I know I'm nice, so no need to thank me. Do you want to sleep? I'll give you a pillow. And if you want to starve yourself, I'll be more than happy to take care of your postmortem, huh? How's that? Aren't I nice? Hey, now you're not going to respond, huh? You're really not going to fight back, are you?
Who says I won't, huh? I'm not going to fight back. Then how's
come
this,
on, man. Huh? If you want to fight, then go see Shen Qing Chuan. Hey, that hurts. So will you please let go? Will you please? Huh? Think you're tough? Hey, I know you're feeling down right now. Before this, Ouyang wouldn't even give you a chance. But after Qing Chuan left, I could really see it. There was something different between you two. And if he didn't come back, you would have had a chance for sure. But it's pointless now. Don't let it get to you. Just think of something else. Calm yourself down and steal her back from him. He's just a returnee. If he's troubling you, I will take care of him.
Are you done yet? If you are, then let's go.
You and me? Want to get a drink?
No, I don't. There's no reason to drink.
Well, there was no reason to grab me either. But you did. I won't accept that. We're going drinking.
All right. Hey, if you're not satisfied, just say it. Let's settle this now, huh?
But gentlemen, don't do those things.
Don't try to talk your way out of it. Just answer me. You want to fight?
You think I'm afraid, huh? I know you're sad, so I won't fight you. But if we did, you'd be no match for me.
Really? Then let's
go
for it.
If we do that, I'll have to call Hobo.
What do you mean by that, huh?
Hey, where's Dr. Cheng?
Oh, Dr. Cheng? I saw him go out with Dr. Wang earlier.
All right, thank you.
Sure.
I'm curious. What did Shen Qing Chuan come back for? Last time he wanted Dr. Ouyang but failed. Now he's back.
He still won't succeed this time.
I don't think Dr. Ouyang will go with him unless he stays behind.
Stays behind?
This is good.
Hello? Who is this?
It's me, Zhuba Dao.
Who's Zhuba Dao?
I'm your dean.
What dean? Huh? Oh, Dean Chu. It's Dean Chu. Don't laugh.
It's the Dean.
Hello, Mr. Chu? Why did you call me all of a sudden? What can I do for you, sir?
It's nothing, really. I just saw that post you made, all about the 5 golden minutes. It was good.
Thank you, Mr. Chu.
And the director tells me that your performance in the ER has been remarkable.
It's a good place to get some experience. And now you should continue to write about these things. They're very good. Because not only will it help you, other people can learn from it too.
Yes, I got it. Thank you for the advice. I'll do as you say.
Very good. All right, I won't keep you then.
Mr. Chu, wait! Mr. Chu, can I ask you something?
Sure, go ahead.
Do you know a man named Shenqing Chuan?
Shenqing Chuan? Of course. He's the patient who contracted H7N9.
Qing Chuan kept in touch after coming back to China. He said he wanted to work here.
Oh, so that's why. All right, Mr. Chu. It's getting pretty late. I'll let you get some rest. Bye, Mr. Chu. I hit the jackpot.
Jackpot?
I hit the jackpot.
What are you talking about?
That Shenqing Chuan threw away everything he had, came back to China, and is now working with us. So, isn't it all for Dr. Ouyang? He'll take her from Dr. Cheng.
Hey, don't say it like that. He did it because he loves her.
Does that mean Dr. Cheng doesn't love her? Stick to your belief, Xiao Chen.
I don't know. I think what he did was so romantic. He left behind his dreams and came back just for her? I mean, what kind of girl wouldn't want a loyal prince charming like him?
Zhou Yimou, you've been hanging out with her too much. Her infatuation's rubbing off on you.
You're infatuated.
Don't meddle with this. We have to help Dr. Cheng.
I believe his rival is too strong. He doesn't have a chance.
Poor old Dr. Cheng.
Just like that? You're giving up?
Well, you think of something.
I don't have a plan yet.
Well, since you don't have a plan yet, let's just wish him good luck for now. How's that?
Okay.
I want a scallop.
You!
Do you want to die?
Dying's not scary, but being late is!
Hey, wait for me!
Hey, Cheng Zhen.
Huh?
Where were you yesterday?
Huh? Yesterday?
I promised to buy you dinner. Why did you leave?
Didn't you eat out with Shenqing Chuan yesterday?
Why would I eat with him?
Huh? You didn't eat? In my opinion, I think that was wrong. That guy came all the way from America to provide his skills here. How can you not buy him dinner? You have to at least buy him dinner, so you can show your respect.
Whether or not I buy him dinner is my decision. But right now we're talking about the dinner we were supposed to have. So what's wrong? Did you lose face?
No. It's here. I'll give it to you, along with my whole body.
That's just awkward.
Hello.
Hello, teachers.
Another minute and you would be late. Go inside.
Yes.
Uh-huh. I'm off to work. Don't forget dinner.
All right.
Hey, huh? Dr. Cheng. What's going on?
Yeah.
Shouldn't you be changing? Do you want to be late?
Hey, you're on that side.
I know that.
So you got all that?
Yes, doctor.
Check him every 2 hours.
All right.
You can go home. The nurse will help you with the process. Remember to inform Miss Lin later and help her with it.
Okay. Thank you, Dr. Wang. Thank you, Dr. Zhu.
No problem. Are you happy? Feeling good?
Dr. Wang? Is it wrong for me to be happy?
Who says it's wrong? Doctors are happy when they cure a patient, but then you can't make it too obvious, because a doctor has to look serious. That way the patient can trust him. If they don't, it will affect the treatment. Have you seen Dr. Ouyang laugh? She never does. She always wears a straight face. Laugh. All you do is laugh. Did I say something funny? It's obvious that you're new.
Why is Dr. Cheng always smiling at the patients?
That's not... Do you always have to say something?
Wangbo.
Morning, Director.
Director.
Morning.
How's everything?
All under control.
Director.
Hey, Director Liu.
Hi.
You're early.
I brought you someone.
Huh?
Dr. Shenxin Chuan.
Director, I'm here to report to you. Report?
Yes. Dr. Zeng, he's an extra cardiac doctor. Add him in your ER rotation. This was his special request. It's his way of saying thanks for saving him.
It's not just to say thank you. It's also for the experience.
Good. That's the spirit. All we need is someone as talented as Dr. Shen.
All right. I have done my duty and brought him to you. Oh. I'll be off now.
Thank you, Director.
Don't mention it.
Come on. Let's go to my office. I'll show you around.
Thank you, Director.
I don't understand what is going on here.
Isn't it obvious? Dr. Shen came back for Dr. Ouyang.
And this room is for the doctors. For them to do their work. And also to take their breaks. Mm. It's not a big room, but it's well equipped for everything. Well then, I'll tell Wang Bo to give you more details.
All right.
Don't you think?
Dr. Chang, I have something important to tell you.
But just tell me what it is. You don't have to pull me. What is it?
Nothing.
Hey, it's Shenxin Chuan. He's here.
Dr. Chang, you must stay calm. Just stay calm.
Just stay calm, Dr. Chang.
Zheng Zhen, stay calm.
What is the matter with you guys? I knew he was coming. He'll be working here in the ER. And why are you all acting so suspicious, huh? Is it for me? I'm perfectly fine.
You knew already?
I told him about it.
It's good for our hospital. Just look at it this way. This is our chance. He's an expert. With him here, our emergency rescue rate will definitely go up.
What is going on between you two, huh?
All right, enough gossip. Everyone get back to work. Zhao Chan, follow me.
Hey, Wang Bo, you... You were the chief resident in the hospital now. You can't just go around here gossiping, right?
Hey, me? Wang Bo!
Yes?
Come here. Wang Bo, Dr. Shen will be working with us from now on. I want you to show him around.
Let me do it.
All right. Show him everything. Let me know if you have any questions.
Thank you.
You stay with Dr. Wang, all right? No running around.
Sure.
Thank you, Dr. Cheng.
Sure, no problem. Let me show you around. This hospital has a total of 40 beds, 20 for observations.
Come on.
Hey. What do you think this is? What does this mean? This can't be.
Why not?
First of all, they're enemies.
All right.
Even if they don't fight, there's tension between them. So why are they suddenly acting like they're best friends or something?
What are you talking about?
Dr. Wang, don't you think it's weird Dr. Chang's with Dr. Shen?
Zhao Chang, you're still too young. You won't understand this yet. So let it go. Go.
Tell me, what does he mean?
I think he means he doesn't understand what's going on either, so he's going to ask Dr. Chung later.
You're smart.
This is the EICU. Looks familiar?
Yeah, the equipment's good.
Right. We've caught up with the Western countries now. There should be no problem with the hardware.
And the software?
Now that you're here, you're the software.
How about you? Where can I find my office?
In that hallway. Extra cardiac, respiratory, obstetrics. You can find them all there. I also have to show you the ER. I'll take you there in a bit. And upstairs is the doctor's classroom. That's where we take our breaks. I'll have Zhao Chong make a list of the phone numbers of everyone in the department for you.
Okay, thank you.
Ma'am, take this form with you and go up the stairs to the second floor. Then look for a doctor named Wang.
Okay, thank you.
This is for you.
Did you buy this?
I didn't. It's from the classroom.
But aren't these for the doctors here?
This is unfair. Why should they get all the free stuff? You work hard too. Just drink it.
All right, then.
Drink it.
Hey, Changsheng.
What
does your family do?
We plant trees.
Plant trees?
At first, we didn't plant trees. We started with grain. Later, my dad said, "Son, other than the public grain we grow, we still have some land left. I want to open a winery." And he said, "If we have some money and we borrow a bit more, it'll be enough. What do you think?"
Your dad asked you for advice. What do you know about that?
Why wouldn't he? I know a lot of things. I just thought that wouldn't work. We don't know how to make wine. We would have to hire someone. We probably wouldn't be able to sell anything. And even if we could, what if the guy that we hired runs off? We're doomed.
I'm so impressed. You can think ahead.
I told him, let's plant some trees. And even though it will take a while, once the money comes in, it will just pour in. Now all of the big cities are planting trees.
Yeah, that's true. Hey, so did you make any money?
Last year we made some money. My dad kept praising me.
Hello? Okay. Okay. Got it. There's a patient. Go help them.
Okay.
Get ready to receive. Heart failure. 4 months postpartum. Age 30.
Our emergency room here uses an international standard system. We have our own sick rooms, our own surgery rooms, and our own... Cho Chung! What's the matter?
Heart failure patient.
Hey, I have to go.
Go ahead.
Come on.
Patient's name is Li Dan, computer engineer. Completed natural labor 4 months ago. Had chest pains and shortness of breath for the past 3 days. We did an ECG on board.
Take her in. Status?
Not good. Delayed light reaction.
She has an extensive anterior MI with severe arrhythmia, but she's still young. What do you think?
Hook up a monitor and make a request for an ultrasonic cardiogram.
Doctor, will my daughter be all right?
Her condition is severe. However, don't worry. We'll do our best. Take them outside, then tell Director Zhang.
Okay. Come, this way, please.
Good. There's no problem. Just write it like this. Can I help you?
One more thing.
What is it?
You might yell at me if I say it.
Then don't say it. Go away.
Dr. Ouyang, I'm just looking out for you. I'm not the type to gossip. But what you are doing is wrong.
What do you mean?
Which one of them do you really like? If you actually like Dr. Shen, then you have to tell Dr. Chung. He looks miserable. If it's Dr. Chung you like, of course that's better.
Who I like has nothing to do with you. I'm warning you. If you keep gossiping like this, I have to request for a new intern.
I'm sorry, I was wrong. Don't be mad. Dr. Ouyang, don't replace me. I won't say it again.
Aija Chan. Relationships are not as simple as you think. I can't answer your question because I don't have the answer. Stop meddling in my affairs.
How is she?
Very unstable.
Incline her body.
Blood pressure dropping continuously, showing signs of hepatic failure.
Director. Continue the vasopressor.
All right.
Hey, Dr. Shen, come here. This is your specialty. Only the back wall of the left ventricle is beating. Her cardiac function is less than half of a normal person. What do you think?
30-year-old females rarely have myocardial infarctions. Based on her history, it's fulminant myocarditis.
That's impossible.
But if that is the case, she's in trouble.
Is that serious?
The death rate of her condition is more than 50%. It's caused by a viral infection. Other than supportive treatment, there's no other way to treat this. In most cases, after the acute stage of the virus, the heart's function will fix itself. But during this time, a lot of patients die due to heart failure, resulting to the failure of other organs. And some patients would die from cardiac arrhythmia.
So she's going to die? Don't scare me.
It's most likely.
What Yimang said is true. We have to prepare for the worst. Chengjun, go talk to the family. Help them get prepared.
Director, look. At her age, she shouldn't have this rhythm.
Hi there. You're the husband?
Yes, I'm Li Dan's husband.
And I'm her mother. She's going to be okay, right?
Madam, don't you worry. Right now, she's not stable. But we're working on
it. She is only 30. I'm begging you, please, you have to save her.
Rest assured, we'll do our best. Come with me. I would like to talk to you about Li Dan's medical bill.
Okay.
No matter how much it is, we have to do what we can to save her.
Mom, I know. Don't you worry, okay?
Your wife's situation isn't so good. I hope you can prepare yourself for the worst. Her mother is old, so I want you to remain calm and take care of her.
Doctor, it's like this. My wife is still young. She's only 30. We have a daughter, and she is only 4 months old. I'm begging you. Please, you've got to save her. I'm begging you.
For now, you must be strong. I believe that your wife can make it, but you have to be strong. Your family needs you now.
I know. I know what I have to do.
You're a good husband.
Director Zhang! Dr. Chang, hurry! We have a problem!
All right.
Hey! Please save her.
Wait for our good news.
Director Zhang, blood pressure and oxygen levels are dropping.
Is my dad going to die?
Mom, don't think like that. A while ago, the doctor just told me that she is going to be all right. They will definitely find a way to save her. There's no problem with the bill, so don't you worry, huh? Don't you worry.
As long as she's all right. As long as she's all right.
Subcutaneous morphine and furosemide.
Got it.
Quickly.
She's not stabilizing.
Increase the dopamine. Electrocardioversion. Charging. Step back. Discharge.
Hey, Mom, what are you doing?
You said she'd be fine, but look at her. Please let me go in. I have to see my daughter.
Mom, please just calm down. Dandan's all right. The doctors are saving her. Mom!
I can't take this anymore.
Mom, calm down.
I can't take it. Dandan.
Mom, please. You can't go in. Just stay here.
Mom, calm down, all right? Mom, calm down. Just calm down. Mom!
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please save me. My daughter is so young.
Chengjun, step back. Discharge.
Mom, calm down, please.
Chengjun, get them out of here.
Okay, please come with me, ma'am.
Calm down.
We're going to save her.
Director. The only reason she's stable is due to vasopressors. It'll be harder at night. Even if she does make it, several of her organs will fail tomorrow.
What do we do? She's so young, and she has a baby. We can't afford to let her slip away like that. Her family will fall apart.
Director, in extra cardiac, there's a machine called ECMO. Could we try that?
The ECMO machine?
That's right. We got the machine recently. Director, it's somewhat similar to a bypass, but the bypass is for the surgery room. Can last 8 hours, but the ECMO can be used throughout the whole ER. Even outdoors, it can last for more than a day.
That's right.
Call Director Liu from Extracardiac immediately.
I'll call him and take a look at the machine.
Good.
Shen, this is the ECMO.
Huh.
It's new. We haven't used it. No one knows how.
Great, I can use it. Now I need two people to help me calibrate this.
I'll get you some people. Just wait for me.
Thank you.
Ma'am, sir, have some water.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mom, have some water. Please stop crying. They said that Dan Dan will be fine.
If Dan Dan does die, then what are we going to do? What about your daughter?
Mom.
That's right. Your daughter's still so young. What will she do now?
Will she die?
Mom.
Will she die?
No, no. That's not what she meant. That's not what she meant. Dan Dan will be all right.
What's the matter with you? She was already in a rough enough shape.
I just couldn't help it.
All right, stop crying. You've been here for a while and you still haven't improved?
Exactly. You were doing just fine lately. What happened to you?
But when I saw how they looked because of the patient's condition, I just couldn't help it.
Mom, it's okay. Don't think about that, huh? Everything will be all right. We have to trust them.
Hey, how are the patient's family?
How else they could be?
Mom.
Look, still the same.
Nothing good can happen to them
now.
Doctors
will take care of her.
Relax. I've got good news. I'm sure you'd like to hear it.
Is my daughter all right?
Look closely at Dr. Chung. Now look at you. And you're the top of the class.
Lidan's condition is quite stable. Temporarily, she is not in danger.
Temporarily?
Mom! Don't worry yet. Let the doctor finish.
Go on, doctor. Go on.
Just relax. Sit down. Then I'll tell you guys.
Okay. Mom.
Just now we found a new treatment method. We want you to know about it first. For the heart, there's a machine called the ECMO. It's a cardiopulmonary assist tool. It's like a mechanical version of the heart and lungs. Using an exterior cycle, it can maintain the cardiovascular system so that heart failure patients can be temporarily relieved. However, the machine isn't used that widely. For one, it's expensive, several tens of thousands per day. And two, it's very risky. We'd like to try it. That's why you want to know your opinions.
Doctor, we trust in you. So do whatever you think is best.
Okay. But I just want to let you know that the use of this machine will involve some risks. I can't guarantee you that Li Dan will make it through this, so I need you to be really prepared.
Doctor, use the machine. We trust your judgment. No matter what happens, we promise we won't blame you.
Okay, then we'll try it. Director, he's here.
Mm. All right, Director Shen. You can begin.
Mm. Li Dan, your situation is serious. We have no way to take you to the surgery room, so we will have to do it here. I'm going to make some punctures along your aorta. Then I'll hook it up to an external system so you can breathe. We'll do our best, so you'll have to believe in yourself, okay? Let's begin.
Thank you.
ready.
Started now.
Mm-hmm. How do you feel? Feeling better?
Take her to the ER. There's no room in extra cardiac.
Rearrange all channels. Prepare to transport the patient.
Something is up with Dr. Ouyang.
Shh! Keep your voice down. Right now, Dr. Ouyang is facing an important time in her life. Will she choose Dr. Cheng or maybe Dr. Shen? We will soon have the answer.
Are you serious?
Of course I am. Come on, I'll tell you. So earlier, I was talking to her.
Prepare to switch. You can't talk right now. It's okay. You'll be fine.
Hi.
Hi.
That Dr. Shen is amazing.
You're amazing, too.
Really? So which one of us is more amazing?
Will you die if you don't talk?
Probably.
I am still amazed. I really didn't expect Dr. Shen to be so talented. What's wrong? I'm just telling the truth. In the hospital, skills are more important than anything. So of course I'm going to look up to him. Dr. Cheng, Dr. Shen is really good, isn't he?
That's right. He's an overseas doctor. Make sure that you learn from him.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I'm warning you two. This week is almost over. Did you pass your reports? Don't say I didn't remind you.
How is it that he can go from any topic to their reports?
That's right. Don't forget. Hand it in on Monday.
Dr. Cheng, I brought food. Let's go eat in the classroom.
All right.
What is the point in eating? Our reports are due on Monday.
I'll have to pass. Someone is going to buy me dinner tonight.
Huh? You won't eat?
I'm
请让我陪在你的身边，在爱爱你的世界 Love forever。
爱，如果我看不见，如果我听不见，如果我不了解，怎么会感受那么强烈，感受那么直接，拥有那感觉。
心之间靠近一点，温暖也多一些，我发现爱没有白天黑夜，我相信真爱会永远，是心跳是直觉，爱的信念不会熄灭，勇往直前不顾一切。
如果时间只剩一天，我还会为爱勇敢一点，再爱一天，再爱一遍，紧紧拥抱这个世界。如果心跳可以听见，就能听懂我爱的宣言，请让我陪在你的身边，再爱爱你的世界 Love forever。 爱，原来我看得见，萦绕在我耳边，像梦一样盘旋，我的心感受那么强烈，感受那么直接，拥有那感觉。
心之间靠近一点，温暖也多一些，发现爱没有白天黑夜，我相信真爱会永远，是心跳是直觉，爱的信念不会熄灭，勇往直前不顾一切。如果时间只剩一点，我还会为爱勇敢一点，再爱一天，再爱一遍，紧紧拥抱这个世界。如果心跳可以听见，就能听懂我爱的宣言，请让我陪在你的身边，在你的世界。如果时间只剩一点，我还会为爱勇敢一点，再一天，再一遍，紧紧拥抱这个世界。如果心跳可以听见，就能听懂我爱的宣言，请让我陪在你的身边，在爱爱你的世界 Love forever。